Seems like actress Zareen Khan is facing a tough time promoting her film Aksar 2. According to reports, Zareen was present at Delhi to promote the film and to her surprise, there was no security. A crowd of almost 40 to 50 people mobbed her and it got very difficult for her to come out safe. In fact, people even started pushing her. That's not all. Sources even mention that while the actress was stuck in the crowd, no one came to her rescue. However, somehow Zareen got out and took off for Mumbai on that very night. When asked Zareen about the whole incident, she said, "I am very disturbed by such a treatment, hence I decided to take a flight back to Mumbai." Well, this is not the first time an actress has been mobbed. Earlier also, actresses like Sushmita Sen, Kareena Kapoor, Richa Chaddha and many more have been a victim of such an incident. News Desk.